Hey, what's up, you guys? I had another quick question. How old do you have to be to get your medical marijuana card?
As long as you are over the age of 18 years old, you qualify for a medical marijuana card. All you have to have is any chronic pain at all. Any pain that you've been experiencing for at least 1 year and you're over the age of 18, you can get your card. Come on in and see us. It's that easy, that quick.